Okay, so that says north, northeast. So, I will be doing northeast. Carnival. Orinda. My geography of South America is not good. I don't know any of these places. Okay, Orinda. North, northeast. Ora, 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 ora. Power boost. Ha ha. I am legend. Those are really, really tall people. I just noticed. Uh-oh. My power is gonna turn off in a second. Mamanaku denken ga kikimasu. Nande? Okay, my power is gonna turn off for some reason. Uh-oh, that's not good. New record! Mamanaku denken ga kikimasu. Oh, I think my switch is too hot. Shit! Oh, wait a second. No, that was my TV. Okay, my TV thought that it wasn't being used. This TV's weird. I thought my switch was gonna turn off. My TV thinks that nothing's plugged into it. I probably need to turn off the automatic turn-off feature. I didn't catch this place name. Yeah, I thought my switch overheated again. Yeah, it's been doing that a lot recently. What is this? Amazon rainforest. Kirimanaiwa, don't give up! That was my fault, I ran directly into that thing. Blue coin, get! Keep moving! Go, go! Aha! New record! Well, I got all these credits, but I can't use them towards anything. Yeah, my Switch scan is going crazy. Okay, so... What is that? Morito Time Attack? Loading! Time coin! Oh, Atsumerito Time Attack no score guard sight something. Amazon Rainforest. Time trial. 19 seconds. Yeah! Decta! Barely. Submitted an all coin on Submitted all. I couldn't read the rest. Speed Coast! Yeah, in the first Horizon game, the main unlock car was a very, very obviously Mitsubishi Eclipse from the first Fast and Furious movie. Oh, what was that? I just drove straight through that guy. Yeah, actually, I just watched the Need for Speed movie last night. It's pretty good. Like, it has nothing to do with the game, but it's got one of the coolest cars ever. It's got the Koenigsegg Agera R. Definitely one of the best. I beat them by quite a while. I also play State Credit or Pama. Pame Garage Shop, Atarashi Customize. See, I mean, I can't read this. Okay, Minami. South. Machine upgrade, suit, oh, what's all in it? Ground and craft. Don't give up! It wasn't funny, Norman. Oh, okay. I've been having my dishes sit in the sink, like, all day, completely neglecting them. Blue coin, get! Second lap! Let's go! Super fast red car! Okay! Finish! First place! Minute 35.51, new record! And I beat everybody by a lot once again! If you collect 4 nitro points, you get 1 extra nitro. Port Anegude. My computer doesn't like it when I stream. Port Anegude. Dang it, I hit a wall. Okay, I guess we need to focus a little bit on catching all the blue coins on the stage. Pay a little bit of attention. Well, we didn't have much of a choice in that one. I should be able to get all the blue coins on that next lap. Yeah! Blue coin get! Dang, I only got 3 of them. If I could have got 4, I would have got a whole new nitro. First place! 224.72! New record! Beat everybody by at least 11 seconds. Yeah! Okay. Why is this one written in English? I don't know. Subete no alcoin atsumeteichi o toreba super trophy desu. If you collect all the blue coins and get first place, you get a super trophy. But you don't actually have to do them all in one run. You can do it in like multiple runs, which is nice. Okay, now we're racing Port Alegre backwards. We're really, really moving. Yeah! Super trophy! Super time. Damn it. Okay. So my system has overheated. That sucks. Let's see what I can do here. Jesus, this thing is hot. Huh. Maybe I should go put it in the fridge. Yeah, my switch has been overheating like quite frequently actually. So, while I give my switch a minute to cool down, so yeah. Yeah, my switch is like really, really hot. Because this thing's like, I don't know, gotta be at least, geez, this thing's like actually burning my hand. I'm gonna go put it in the fridge for a minute. Hang on. Okay, my fridge, or my switch, is in the fridge. This fan is even doing anything. Yeah, I'll just keep the switch in the fridge for like, I don't know, like a minute or so. Anybody know what I can do about getting my Switch, like, fixed in Japan? Okay, well,
that actually cooled it down pretty damn quick.
Alright, let's see if we can keep playing. Thing back on. Okay. Wow. Wonder boxes. Alright. Okay. So, I don't know how much longer I can, like, keep playing this, because I don't know if, like, the switch overheating is going to be a regular thing. That would be the first time that I've ever had this thing overheat on stream. Working for now. Who knows for how long? Anyway, as I was saying towards the beginning of the stream, this game has some pretty good music. Definitely very catchy. Blue coins! Get! Minute 31! New record! Beat everybody by an average of 8 at least. Okay! We're doing pretty good! I mean, I already have a maximum level car. Just replaying stages that I already beat. Okay, so... Faust Iguas. Oh, that's what I already beat. Okay, so now we are on to Southeast. Brock Rush. Aura. Wait. Okay, here we go. Yeah, we're doing great! Ha ha! That's amazing. Once you go like a certain speed, you just like literally drive straight through other cars.
Hold on.
Cool. One more set of blue coins.
Yeah. Blue coins, all get. Cycle lap. That guy got in my way. What a jerk. Haha. We go. I'm the fastest. Yeah, Brock Rush. Yeah, I beat everybody by 10 seconds at least. Great. Yeah, we're gonna keep going. Hey, Yamano King. Yamano King, King of Mountain. And what was this place called? I don't know. I didn't read it. Aura Prate. Okay, switch. Don't overheat, because overheating is bad. Oh, at least it's not like the freaking like PlayStation or Xbox. When those things overheat, they just explode. With a message on the screen saying, made in China. So, that's two games on today's stream that crashed. Don't give up! Wasn't planning on it. Yeah, nitros in this stage really don't help. Too many sharp turns. Yeah, all blue coin get. Just push that dude out the way. It's like, no, get out the way, yo. Gear 5. Minute 40.84, new record, beat everyone by 6. Sidai level! Yes, the Japanese in this game is definitely Google translated. It's not real Japanese. Concrete jungle, Sanbao. Yeah, some of the words here are like the wrong vocabulary. For example, instead of using the word like high, I use the word like expensive. Just as like an example. I mean, that's not what that last message said, but that's just the. It's very obvious that. The game was translated with Google Translate. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, people still understand what it's trying to say. AI in this game is... So this game uses something called the excitement value, which means that, like, it's impossible to get higher positions in more towards the beginning of the stage. It's supposed to basically, like, the race doesn't actually really commence until the final lap. All blue coin, get! Because that's when the rest of the computers slow down enough to the point where you actually can catch them. I mean, if you're playing the first few stages with, like, a maximum level car, then yeah, sure, it's, like, super easy. But, like, when you first start off a file, it's impossible to catch up in the first place. NBA Jam for Super Nintendo uses a similar AI. I was with that guy was just like flashing his lights. My power level is over 9,000! Yeah! First place! This is basically what playing this game would be like if you grinded out like one car. Okay, well, Brazil's done. Morocco.